Shalom, shalom. What's good? What's poppin'? Raw Vegan Homeboy here. Another video. I'm video happy today, as you can see. I want to ask you a question, man. Do you want to get healthy for your family? Do you have kids? Are you taking care of a sick loved one? Okay, if you're taking care of a sick loved one, and if you have kids, and especially if you're a single parent, you need to start eating healthy and start exercising so that you can be there for your loved ones. You know, if you keep eating the junk you're eating right now, man, pretty soon you're going to end up in one of my medical vans, and I'm going to take your ass to dialysis. I'm going to take your ass to a doctor's appointment or a surgical appointment so you can get surgery so the doctor can cut you up. They can poke you and all that shit. You don't want that to happen, especially if you have loved ones to take care of, man. You feel me? Listen, I work somewhat in the medical field, the medical transportation business, and I see all kinds of shit. Alright, and trust me, some of those people you don't want to end up like. Alright, so start working out, start eating right. Hey man, do the best you can, man. You can only do so much. Alright, Raw Vegan Homeboy signing off. Stay healthy, stay well.